if this is going to be over the fucking heat with a bowl that fucking glowing, sorry, at least tell somebody, will you please,
right,
yeah?
Sorry.
Naturally, okay, yes. But fuck me, it's glowing, it's melting. And look at this, I've got bits of fucking no cooking, overcooked, sliced too thinly, no cooked, overcooked. Oh my God. That one, no cooked, overcooked, yeah? And that one there, well, I can't even describe that one there. Come on, ladies.
Crap.
Right, on order, second table, yeah? Four covers table 42. Appetizers, one risotto, one scallops, two cappellini. Entree, one halibut, one beef, two Wellington. Beef requested, temperature, medium.
Yes, chef.
Yes, chef.
Oh, guys,
yes,
chef. Come on. So I call out the order to make sure the Wellingtons are in. Is the cappellini ready?
Yes, sir.
They've still got the Caesar salad on the table. I called the order to get you ready. I'll fire it with 4 or 5 minutes to go.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean, okay? The appetizer's ready. The entree's fucking raw, still on the fucking bench. And I called out the order 9 minutes ago. So the weddings are going to go straight in. Then we wait for them to finish the Caesar salad. Then I fire the ticket. But what's happened is the Wellingtons are fucking raw. You fired the ticket. They're still eating the Caesar salad. Has anyone got a brain here?
They depend on me. They're depending on me, and I think that's what they wanted.
Does anyone want Siobhan to do anything for her?
Yes, chef.
No, you sure?
I do want her to work for herself,
chef. Yeah, what do you want? What do you want to do? Anything? Cup of tea, coffee, anybody?
No, chef. No. I always tell her to stand up for herself, chef.
She's very good at wiping all your fucking asses.
No, I tell her to stand up for herself,
yeah,
chef.
Really?
I do.
Yeah, really. Really. Interesting. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. A fucking ass wipe for the fucking kitchen. How long?
I'm gonna stay in the frying pan about 3 minutes.
Make sure.
Just make sure.
Behind.
Thank you. Anyone like some tea or coffee made with Siobhan, the kitchen gopher?
No, chef.
No?
No, chef.
Why are you all asking to do your own fucking jobs when she's not even concentrating on her own? Why is that?
I don't know, chef.
Oh, fucking hell. Come here, all of you. Look, just touch that.
It's raw, chef. Right,
look at it.
It's raw, chef.
Look at it.
Put it
what
are
you fucking doing here?
Put him down real
fucking
quick.
Fucking hell.
Okay.
Raw?
My fault.
Raw?
I'm fixing it.
It's still fucking swimming, you silly cow.
Come down. Yes,
madam.
Chef. Yes, chef. Okay, I'm putting two more on, chef.
So, come here, you.
Yes,
so
chef.
You dress the salad before you even put the snapper in. So I'll be standing here. Siobhan, snapper in. She said yes. But no, you're not even communicating. I know she can't cook,
chef,
snapper, but you're not even talking to her.
Yes, chef.
So why are you dressing the salad when she can't... Where's the snapper? Get it in!
I'm waiting for the pan to heat up. It needs to be very hot.
These are all hot.
These are all hot over here.
There you go. And you wonder why I get fucked up.
Okay.
Hey, would you like some wasabi and some fucking ginger? Hey, madam.
Okay.
Madam, what are you going to serve with that? Wasabi, ginger, soy sauce?
No, chef.
Fucking wake up, madam.
Yes, chef.
Thank you, chef.
Okay.
Hey, Benjamin.
Yes, chef.
Do you have tongs?
It's not even, it's not even pink.
Yeah, get it all over. Make sure
when I tell you to dress the two fucking, you know.
Yes.
I can tell you're not concentrating, you know that? Because you're out of it.
Yes,
chef. You smoking something?
No, chef.
No. What's the matter?
Sorry, chef.
But it's like you're in a daze.
I'm sorry, I took a lot of cough medicine. I'm sorry.
You took a lot of cough medicine.
No, no, it's no excuse, chef.
No.
I'll snap out of it.
Yeah, do you want to go home?
No, chef.
No, well, get a grip.
Yes, got it, chef.
Fucking hell.
Everyone.
An order, two covers, table 10, one barbecue shrimp, one soup, entree, one bass, one salmon. Nothing for the red team.
Yes, chef. Yes, chef. Yes, chef. 6 minutes, chef.
6 minutes?
6 minutes.
Why 6 minutes?
Thick piece, chef.
To cook that?
6 minutes.
6 minutes, let's go.
Yes,
get
chef.
The other ones marked then. Don't give me
yes,
any bullshit, let's go.
Okay, 6 minutes on a salmon.
Yeah, one chicken, one lamb, 4 minutes to the window. Let's go.
You see what I'm saying?
One salmon, one beef, 4 minutes to the window, yes?
Yes, yes, chef.
We started the salmon already. Come
yes,
on,
chef.
Jay, wake
it's
up,
in.
Let's go.
It's...
Salmon back in, Jay, come on. Hurry
salmon.
Up, one more minute, quickly,
yes,
come
chef.
On. I've sent next door, guys, yeah? I've sent their fucking lamb. And their John Dory, I've sent it, guys. Jay,
yes,
I gave you 6 minutes purposely. Look at me. The markings on top's not as important as the cooking.
Yes, chef.
So fuck the marks and just cook me the salmon.
Yes, chef.
Because we're dragging the salmon now.
Yes.
It's marking, but it's not making any significant difference.
Yes, chef.
A little mark. Get it in the fucking oven so we can cook it, yes?
Yes, chef.
Come back for the fucking salmon, yes? You got the best. Let's go.
All right, salmon beef.
Let's go, guys, yes?
Salmon right now, chef.
3 minutes to window. Let's go. Question it, Jason.
Yes, chef.
But don't stand there and look at me blank, please, yeah?
Yes, chef.
Nothing more frustrating.
Oh, I am so fucking screwed. I got it. God, calm down. Don't worry about it. Stay calm. Stay calm.
Beef garnish?
You got the garnish up for the three beef?
Yeah.
Come on, Jason, please.
Jason, talk to him.
Yes, chef. Three beef.
Bass.
Come on, guys. Fucking hell.
1 minute, chef.
You gotta put some muscle into it, Jason.
Yes, chef.
What can I do for you?
Give me some potatoes.
Potatoes?
Yep.
To sear?
Yeah.
I think Jason definitely gets kind of flustered at times, but the best part about him is he didn't give up.
Fucking get a grip, guys, huh? Because I'm fucking getting fucking pissed off with all you at the moment. Fucking fast asleep, your fucking menu, and you're treating it like you've never cooked it before. And what really upsets me is the enthusiasm's down, no one gives a fuck, and I swear to God, she may not be fucking roasting the chicken, but I'm fucking not impressed with your performance. I get a fucking grip with it,
yes? Chef!
4 minutes the window, 1 salmon, 1 bass, 2 beef.
Yes, chef.
1 bass is fucking medium, and I'm dragging 2 more fucking beef here.
Well, you're not dragging none, right?
No, I'm not dragging anything. All right, let me make sure I'm not dragging any beefs. I had a whole case of beefs that I put in the walk-in.
What are you asking for?
I need an all day on my beef to make sure I'm not dragging any. Thank you.
Let's go. 2 beef, 1 bass, 1 salmon, yes?
Yes, chef.
11 all day.
Protein reach and the red team took.
Oh, they took them out of our protein.
Hurry up, go to the red team quickly.
Thank you.
You guys, pick it up.
Yes, chef.
I didn't fucking touch your shit. Get out of here. Ask your sous chef.
Where's fucking Autumn gone?
Looking for more beef, chef.
What?
What?
She's dragging 6.
How come she doesn't fucking tell me? How come nobody says anything?
1 medium, 1 medium rare.
Chef Scott, I had another pan of beef.
What do you mean you had another pan of beef? It just disappeared. In your fucking mind, you have this thing like everybody's here to wait on you.
No, chef.
I'll get more beef. Get back in the fucking station,
chef.
And you better shape up.
Yes, chef.